Paws Can Heal is an animal-assisted therapy program that has grown out of the need to be therapeutic for our patients. So we know that dogs make children happy. They make children more interested in doing the hard work that they have to do when they're getting better. But we have tried to come up with a program that really focuses on the therapeutic aspect of therapy get dogs and kids. So the human-animal bond is very strong, and it gives us all motivation to do things that we might not otherwise do. The Paws Can Heal program was founded in 2004. A therapy dog program existed at Phoenix Children's Hospital for another 7 years before that. There were therapy dogs and therapy rabbits involved in patient care at that time. But in 2004, we really brought it all together and expanded the program and worked at being as therapeutic as we possibly could. So at that time, we had about 5 therapy dog teams that came and visited at the hospital. And now we've moved on to being about 50 therapy dog teams. And we hope that we will be able to have 75 therapy dog teams.
Hey, good morning, Brianna. We're from Pet Therapy. I'm Joelle.
Carol and Manny Rose.
How are you doing, honey?
Thank you. She's going to be 8 years old in July. She loves to be petted and hugged.
Our therapy dogs are here, specially trained to work with children, to get them to do that hard thing that they really don't want to do today. Maybe it's taking their pills, maybe it's eating or getting up out of bed, or just sitting up. Maybe sitting up after surgery is difficult, but they need to start doing that because they need to walk. They need to eventually get really mobile in order to go home. So we try to create something that gives our staff an extra tool. Research is even showing that there's an incredible connection between humans and dogs that doesn't exist with other species. They are able to read our facial expressions and on our nonverbals, and we have accepted their presence and use them to our advantage too. So there's something unique about the interaction between humans and dogs. Care for all the children in this area and for children all around the country who come here to see our specialists. And we're here to provide for them not just healing, but hope and the best care that we can.